everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Opensea application on PC. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. Open up a web browser to begin. As soon as you do that, go to the web address bar at the very top of the screen and type in www.bluestacks.com and press enter on your keyboard. You'll end up in the official webpage of Bluestacks, which looks like this. Click on the download button in green in order to download this Android emulator on your PC, since you'll need an Android emulator in order to start off and download Opensea application on your PC. Once the download has been completed, click on open file and install Bluestacks 5 on your PC first. Once you've downloaded Bluestacks 5, click open Bluestacks by clicking on the icon that looks like this and launch it on. Once you launch open Bluestacks Android emulator, you'll be able to see this kind of an interface. Go to the Play Store button from the home page and give it a click. You'll need to enter your Google account's credential in order to open up Play Store. Make sure to enter your email address and your password correct in order to get to the next page. Now, you'll be able to open up Google Play on your PC. As you can see on the display, all of the applications that are available for your Android device will be available for your PC as well if you install an Android emulator. There are lots of Android emulators available. You can download any kind of an Android emulator in order to download this kind of an application. Go to the search box at the very top of the screen and type in open space C and press enter. The application will be displayed in the result that says Opensea column NFT marketplace. Click the install button in green right next to the app in order to begin the downloading process. The download process might take a while depending upon your internet speed. Always be sure to be connected to a strong internet whenever you are downloading any kind of an application. Opensea is an American online non-fungible token marketplace headquartered in New York City. It allows users to purchase, sell, and trade non-fungible tokens. Once the application is downloaded and installed, you'll be able to see an open button popping up right next to the app. Click it on in order to launch your app open. That is how you can easily download and get Opensea application on your PC. In order to operate the app, you'll need to open up your Bluestacks Android emulator and you'll be able to find the application in the home screen of Bluestacks. That was how you can easily do it. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.